Joshua, I guess a win would be even bigger upset than Tonga on Saturday if you were to get a win here on Friday.
Yeah, it would be good. We haven't had a win this whole tournament, which is a bit disappointing, but it is what it is, and we still got one more chance on Friday night.
What are your emotions playing against Australia, mate?
Look, to me, it's just a footy game. I'm playing for Samoa now, and that's who I have to try and play good for, and that's how I see it.
Did I hurt a little bit when you weren't selected? You've obviously got a big part of that team before.
Oh yeah, a little bit. Obviously, it's got to hurt when you've been in a team for so long and not getting picked. But then again, my form wasn't the best, and I understand how that role plays along. And I was fortunate enough to make the Samoa team, and pretty happy now.
Given you know those guys so well, a bit of inside knowledge, has that helped going up against them Friday night?
Oh look, I think we all got inside knowledge on. In playing in the NRL as well, so there's no advantages there. It's just playing like a good side like Australia.